This cloud shader has been created in Unreal Engine. The shader is interactive through exposed material parameters, which has allowed the developer to modify various properties. The noise mode controls the offset's max length. The cloud color allows the user to select the color of the cloud.